Good morning, dear students. In the previous video, we have already read about the subject and predicate. मतलब subject और predicate क्या है वो हम पहले वीडियो में पढ़ चुके हैं कि subject means कर्ता और predicate उस कर्ता के द्वारा जो किया गया हुआ कार्य है. Now we are on solving activity B and C. First, write suitable subject for the following predicates. First, rowed the boat. Answer. Sailor. What is the spelling of sailor? S-A-I-L-O-R. Second, is the holy book of Christians? The Bible. Third, had a little lamb? Answer, sheep. Is the capital of Uttar Pradesh? Lucknow. What is the spelling of Lucknow? L-U-C-K-N-O-W. Number fifth, was the first lady prime minister of India? Indira Gandhi. And number six, is spinning a web? The spider. Now come to activity C. Give the suitable predicate for to these sentences. First, clock and watches for sale. Number second, the flag hoist on 15 August and 26th January. Number third, soldiers have no fear. Number four, Ram is my neighbor. Number fifth, all of us part of nature. And number six, Holi is the festival of colors. So, dear students, this activity B and C you have to learn and write in your notebook as a homework. Thank you.